Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another montage reaction. My name is Steve, aka Habel, and today we are watching a montage from a good buddy of mine, Mr. V.A. Blackhawk. And the V.A. stands for Virginia, which I learned after playing with the guy for over 8 years. I learned that this year. It stands for Virginia. He just straight up put the state in there. All right, so there's no secret message behind it. It's just Virginia. This montage is called Memento. I actually got a sneak peek render of it, so this isn't going in completely blind, but I was at work, so I wasn't paying too much attention to the video in terms of really watching it. So this is really the first time that I'm actually 100% focused on watching this montage, so I think it's still a pretty legitimate reaction. From the comments I've seen, it has done really well. People really like it. So I'm looking forward to really watching this to its full potential. Lights off, screen bright, music loud, my voice sounding awful. I'm ready to go. That being said, Blackhawk edited one of my favorite montages of all time, which is the Lost in Time Teamtage. I have by far the worst clips in that montage of any of my montages and of anyone in that group by far. Every single clip that I have in there gets outshined by any single clip from my Montage 7. I mean, that's just how it is. I wasn't playing that much of that time. I sucked at Halo. Who knows? I don't know. Either way, I still watch that video every week and a half or so because I love the editing so much and just the overall feel of epicness. Now that I got that plug for the Lost in Time Teamtage out of the way, edited by Blackhawk, aka Zents Productions, let's watch Memento. This is a montage contest entry for the HaloForum.com montage contest. Let us get into Memento. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the montage. We have officially started rolling. And we are back to VCR. This is how I used to record Halo. Back in the olden days. VCR, VHS tape, into a nice, good old-fashioned Dazzle capture card. It was glorious times. It was glorious times. So these are old clips of Blackhawk. Got some old-school throwbacks in here. It's what we like to see. It's what we like to see. The intro looks cool. I like it. Oh, yeah. Perfect circle. I love a perfect circle. Tool, if you didn't know this, is my favorite band. And a perfect circle has the same vocalist and writer as Tool. Fun facts about Habel. It's a nice triple. Draco. Draco is still alive. If anyone used to play with iDraco, he is still alive and kicking. Every once in a while, I'll see him pop up on my activity feed on Xbox Live. He'll like one of my clips or comment on something. So he's still alive and kicking. Anyone that used to be buddies with iDraco, he's still around. So if you message him on Xbox Live, same gamer tag, he'll probably message you back. He'll probably message you back. Still around. The Jaro, baby. Double shot, Jaro, times two. Fuck yeah. Oh, baby. Is that a perfect circle? Round two? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Do I like the snow overlay? Snowverlay. I actually have this song in a render somewhere. Somewhere in the world, I have this song used in a render for a Halo 2 montage and just never finished it. I like this. Throwback. Throwback intro. So actually, it reminds me a lot of the intro I had. I think we released these montages either on the same day. Dude, Remission! That's the video I'm talking about. So if anyone remembers the Lost in Time video that I referenced about 3 minutes ago, Remission is the one. As I was saying, I think Blackhawk and I released our montage either on the same day or a day apart. So we actually kind of had the same idea for an intro, which is kind of funny. I just kind of put mine in newspaper form, and he put his in a very glitchy format. I like them both. It's kind of like watching the credits before the montage. It's like a credit intro. Nice little screen grab. That hurt my brain. This is hurting my brain now. Aw, yeah, Memento. I do like how Black Hawk always uses Halo in a reference-y way in his intros. He always uses a halo of some sort in his titles because it actually makes sense. By the way, that was a cool angle. The depth of field was insane. You don't see that too often in Halo 2, if ever. I've always thought about messing with the depth of field in a Halo 2 angle. Like that, that's fucking sick. But I'm way too bad of an editor. My masking would end up looking fucking janky as shit. So it's nice to see someone that actually knows how to edit pull some cool effects. I'm sure that's how most people are. When I'm thinking of a video, that was cool. When I'm thinking of a video, I have all these amazing ideas in my head and everything syncs up perfectly. And I have these 4D effects that people would require like 8-inch thick glasses to see. And then I get time to edit and I go, I'm not doing any of that shit. I'm gonna sync this as best I can in 1 hour, throw a transition or two, and then the rest is just fades and we're good. Pretty much how it goes. Then you have people like Black Hawk that can actually, what's the word? Perform. It's not what I'm looking for. Execute. There's the word. They can execute what they're thinking, which is a lot cooler in concept, unless you guys can read my brain, in which case there's some cool montages up here. It's worth a look. Nice kill tech. Saigons, please, dude. Dude, you got Hustla and Saigons back to back. You have like the Halo 2 clipped gods. And by that I mean they're in every Halo 2 montage. And you got them back to back. That's clutch. Clutch little tripski. Oh, the shook one snipe. Not the pickup, but still. Shook one enough. Shook half. Oh, it's sick. I like it. You have a nice little transition there. Super subtle. Oh, dude, the Atrocity. That's in the Lost in Time team taj. I'm gonna keep referencing that montage. So as soon as you guys get done with this, make sure you go check out Remission Lost in Time team taj. YouTube.com. Search Lost in Time Halo Remission. Just tell them a little birdie told you. Dude, Black Hawk. You shot two people in the dick back to back, bro. Come on. You know the rules of reactions. I'm gonna call you out every time you shoot someone in the dick. Oh baby, you do not see a lot of desolation clips. Nice spawn, homie. Killed the same dude for the single and the triple. Poor guy. Oh. Nothing like the luckiest spawn in the world, huh? Oh. Dude, that was snazzy. Get it? That was nice. That was snazzy as hell. That was probably an extermination, honestly. It was close. And I said extermination weird. I was gonna say exterm. And I was like, nah, I'll cater to the one or two casual players that watch this. I'll say extermination. And I sounded stupid. I get it. It's cool. I like the soundtrack. I dig it. Oh shit. I feel a double shot. Come on. Alright, whatever. Good enough. I'll take it. regular kill attack, good enough. I was expecting a double shot though, Blackhawk. I know you got one in you, somewhere. Somewhere I'm seeing a double shot team. A double shot for attack in a team game. I know it. I feel it in my bones. He double shot the single there. And he double shot the triple. Ah. Got my hopes up. Thought I was going to be the prophet right there. Prophet Habel. The exact opposite of what I am for making these videos. $0.00, baby! Alright. Jimbo's back. Jimbo's dead. Get him. Not bad. Got the killing spree. No frenzy, but got the killing spree. Dude, turn around! Nice. Get him. Dude, this guy. Get fucked. Oh! Oh my god. You're so bad! Good BR there, Jordan. Good nades too, but holy shit. That dude's name was Amkot. Should be Amcock, because he fucking blows at this game, dude. What a dick. That was a cool angle. I see Stoodle pop in the kill feed. I miss you, Doodle. Dude, the song's tight. I've never heard this song in my life. I dig it. I'm not a dancer, but I could boogie all night to this shit. Get him. Aw, yeah. Dude, the lineup of folks. Oh, this is it. Yes. I knew I'd see a double shot kill tack. That wasn't really fair, because that was also in the Lost in Time Team Taj. So was that. That clip's sick. Oh, okay. Oh, get him. Double. Alright, that's cool. Regular kill frenzy. I feel like he would have gone for the double shot, but his partner was shooting the guy too, and he probably didn't want to risk it. Oh, double shot kill tank. FFA. Boom. Get him. Boom. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit, dude. I didn't know he got a kill after that. Oh, what? Damn. That clip's in the Lost in Time Team Tosh 2, and I've never seen, like, the extended version. I've only seen the Atrocity. Oh, get it. Nice. Oh! What? What? Dude, what? Was there a transition there that I missed? I almost want to go back. What? Was there a transition that I missed? I feel like that was like a Jaro. Is that like a spawn stick Jaro, or am I missing the point here? I might have missed a transition. Alright, we're back to old school. Dude, penguin, come on, bro. Penguins are my favorite animal. I don't know if anyone knows this, but penguins are my favorite animal. Aw, you fucker. Uncaged penguin, please, dude, get back in your fucking cage. You're an embarrassment. You're an embarrassment to this zoo that is Halo MCC. It is a fucking zoo. Oh, get jacked. Betray him, betray him, betray him, betray him. Betray him. Damn it. Get him. Embarrass him. Oh, yeah. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Dude, what was that guy doing? Was Ho looking for his pimp? Oh, get fucked. That betrayal, dude. So we're into the blooper section. Dude, that elite was Hyena. Just use some telepathic abilities to fuck him over. He's like, haha, you lunge at me with sword? I combo your move with sword juju. And just, he's dead, dude. He's fucking dead. What was that accent, you ask? I don't know. That was my elite prophecy psychic accent. You've never heard it? Oh, that guy just tried to shotgun him. You're playing the wrong game, sir. That is not how the shotgun works in Halo. That was a clutch-ass trip. Oh, Hyena. Oh, Hyena got quadded, bro. Dude, Boomer. I miss you, Boomer. It's been a long time. Hurricane getting the dick. Dude, Captain Chaos. This reminds me of South Park. Professor Chaos for days. Damn, dude, I have a kill tack on Backwash I didn't use yet. You beat me to the punch, you bastard. We're probably the only two people with a fucking Backwash kill tack in our montage. And you beat me to the punch. I didn't put mine in yet. Oh, this is gonna be a multi to the heavens. Come on. Come on. Shoot the barrel for the kill tack. Yes! Who called that? I fucking called that. Oh no. Oh no. Pick up the sniper. Pick up the sniper. Ah. I really wanted to pick up the sniper and shoot him in the face. Get the triple with the pickup snipe. All right, boys. That is the end. That went by really fast, honestly. I feel like I didn't talk about the video a ton. I kind of talked about Blackhawk and his accomplishments in general and Lost in Time. Lost in Time, Team Taj. Remember, search Lost in Time on YouTube and Remission, and you will find the Lost in Time, Team Taj. All right, on the real, though. Montage is part of the HaloForum.com montage contest. That was super entertaining. I don't know what you guys thought. I thought it was super entertaining. It was 13 minutes long, which is really long for a montage these days. I think I read somewhere that the average human has an 8.5 second attention span these days. So 13 minutes and 29 seconds means that 13 minutes and 21 seconds of that montage was unwatchable for the average person. And I made it through it, and I wasn't bored once. It went by really fast, so I'd say that it's a good montage. And hopefully you guys made it through the montage so that you can go watch it again on his channel and make it through it again and comment on his video, because that's how this works. That's how this works, my friends. That's how this works. We're in it for the big bucks. And by that, I mean we make $0 and 0 cents, and we give some other people some views and hopefully some love. All right? That being said, I think that the second song, which is by Nothing More, it's actually the third song in the montage, but it's really like the first real song of the montage. You have the two A Perfect Circle songs. What's your favorite band, Hable? A Perfect Circle. Fucking retard. All right, anyway, the Nothing More song, I think, I've already commented on the thread and told Jordan multiple times, that I think that that is one of the best, if not the best, edited songs in a Halo 2 montage. The angles are insane. The depth of field is awesome. The syncing is insane. And the clips are really good. I think it's just a really amazing piece of montage right there. And the rest of the montage holds up. I mean, that's the star. And then the rest of the montage does well. The rest of the montage flows well, has good clips, editing's nice, I love the music, great soundtrack. And yeah, it's about it. I think it's a great montage, definitely one of my favorites, and I will definitely be watching this again, and if I ever start playing Halo again, this will definitely be one of the videos that I watch to get me pumped up. The other video I watch is a video by a group, I think it's called Lost in Time, and the video is called like Remission or Remission or Remission or Admission? I think it might be Admission, and it's a really good montage. So I watch that one before I play 2 to get myself pumped up. Anyways, I hope that you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the reaction / mini review. Make sure to check the description to get the link to Blackhawk's original video. Hit him with a subscribe, hit him with a comment, a like. Tell him how awesome he is. Tell him that Hable loves him and all that fun stuff. Hope to see you guys on the next video. And I hope that you have a great day. I love you all. See you next time.